Hello everyone, welcome to Entrance 360. Today, we are going to discuss a very important parameter for JEE Main, and that is eligibility criteria for JEE Main 2019 for April attempt. To talk about the eligibility criteria, there are three parameters which are normally judged. One is your age limit, second is educational qualification, and third would be the number of attempts. To talk about the first parameter, and that is the age limit, guys, there is no age limit for JEE Main 2019. But a candidate must be able to pass 10th plus 2 exam either in 2017 or in 2018. Well, if a candidate is pursuing 10 plus 2 or equivalent in 2019, he or she is also eligible to give the exam. Second parameter would be educational qualification. Well, candidate must pass class 12th, or if he or she is appearing in class 12th in 2019, he is eligible to give the exam. Another important thing which is to be taken care of is which subjects to study in order to be eligible for JEE Main. Well, there will be 5 subjects. 2 of them would be compulsory, and that is mathematics and physics. The 3 optional subjects would be biology, biotechnology, or any vocational subject, or one of the core languages. There is no specific pass percentage for JEE exam 2019. But an important thing to be taken care of is, if you want to get into IITs, NITs, or GIFTs, you need to secure a minimum of 75% in your class 12th. Or you should be in the top 20 percentile of your class 12th board exam. These marks will be considered during admission, but not while appearing for the exam. The third important parameter would be number of attempts. Well, you can appear to give JEE Main exam for 3 consecutive attempts, irrespective of your age. Since the exam will be conducted twice a year, you can choose both the attempts to give your exam, but that will be considered as 1 per academic year. I hope the eligibility criteria for JEE Main 2019, especially for April session, is clear and crisp to all of you. We wish you all the best for your upcoming exam, since it is going to be conducted from April 7th to April 20th, 2019. All the best. If you want to know more updates for JEE Main 2019 April attempt, like application form, important dates, admit card, etc., you must visit our website entrance360.com.